This is INS Vikrant. India, in line with its ambitions of Atmanir Bharta, or self-reliance, recently added its first domestically developed aircraft carrier, INS Vikrant, into its naval arsenal. Vikrant's entry also marks the advent of India's indigenous military expedition that experts believe will take enormous leaps in the coming decades. With Vikrant as its flagship, New Delhi is aggressively shifting its gears towards domestic manufacturing for its military needs.